Next person to call me sir, I'm leaving this interview.
2000, that whole that was the black day of international cricket.
So right now I'm seeing a story of redemption. I'm seeing Rocky in a cricket field.
To get entertained, the great story that's going to remain with you.
Yeah.
Mumbai se 93.5 FM Bajate Raho, very, very good day for me because I have never hosted a book launch, a novel launch, trailer launch. Maine bahut ki, lekin ye teeno ek saath nahi ki hai. Ye aaj sab ek saath mere saath ho raha hai. This is just amazing. The fixer, as we're talking about, and it looks like an amazing story. And it's the first time I know of a novel that has its own trailer. To aaj mere saath kuch esteemed guests iske bare mein baat karne ke liye, pehle sabse pehle jo mujhe is call pe dikhe the. Director Sujay Ghosh Saab, he's amazing. Like Jhankar Beat se leke kahani badla everything. He's done it all and Korbole aur Jeetpure bhi jab unhone coin kiya tha, matlab alag hi scene hi set kar diya tha. So firstly, welcome Sujay Ghosh. Sujay sir, how are you?
Thank you, sir. I'm very fine. How are you?
Very well and really, really excited to know about your take on the whole book. And when I come back to you, I have so many questions. You're going to be like, Rishi, tu zara bolna band kar.
Haan, most of it I will redirect to Shuman and Akash because they are much more proficient than I am. But yeah, yeah, you're welcome to ask me any questions you want.
Okay, Akash sir, if you can hear me, Akash Chopra is an amazing cricketer, brilliant commentator, excellent host, and his cricketing style was so calm and collected and composed. And here again, I think he has so many things to teach us, so many perspectives to give us about the novel itself. Akash sir, can you hear me?
Yes, brother, I can hear you loud and clear. Thank you so much. You've been too flattering in the introduction and perhaps not even half of all of that what you've said. So, yes, carry on.
Sir, let me please disagree with you here. Jaise hi malum pada ki aapse baat ho rahi hai, sab ladkon ne jitne bhi aapke one-liners hai na, wo Hindi commentary ke famous. Sab nikal nikal ke bole ki sir se bulwa do, ekdam pura T20 tournament ka maza aa jayega.
Okay, बोल दूंगा पक्का दर्शक बनेंगे फील्डर एक बार फिर come on
शाबाश and last but not the least Shubham Dubey who's the karta dharta of this novel who's gonna put this together who had the idea the brain the vision of writing this and giving this character a face a voice and a lot more and is going to really really like rock the floor today Shubham if you're here and you can say a big hi to everybody who's joining us right now
hello everyone honored to be here with famous people, Rishi, Suja sir, and Akash Shaman. It's amazing. You know,
I have no idea why you're calling me sir. You got to stop this or I'm leaving this interview. Next person to call me sir, I'm leaving this interview.
We discussed age before we went on air, no?
Yeah. So, yeah, I'm grateful for the respect, but itna bhi Salman mat de yaar.
Okay, we'll call you Suja da. That's the affectionate way of
whatever. Yeah, okay. Chalo, theek hai. Uncle to nahi bola.
Okay. Firstly, I want to talk about the book itself, the novel itself, the fixer. You know, cricketing tournament abhi chal raha hai. And Shuman, I know the fact that you know, bahut sari cheeze boli jati hai, suni jati hai cricket ke baare mein. But what is this character that you brought to life? Uski story journey kya hai? Thoda sa just give us a little pressy.
Yes. So this is a story of a retired cricketer. He's 40 years old. Mm-hmm. In his heydays, he had high potential. He mm-hmm. was supposed to be the next Kapil Dev, very big fast bowler. But as sports is cruel, he didn't fulfill his potential. Mm-hmm. And at 40, he's he wants a second innings. He wants to redeem himself. He wants to leave a legacy. Okay. And at this point, he gets caught into this very bad mix of family politics and mafia and match fixing, and which marks his way to his redemption and totally changes the way of his life.
Does this become only a fiction in your mind, or jo abhi tak dekha hai, suna hai? Whether it's news, whether it's cricket, whether it's on the field, off the field, is it a mixture of everything? Or is it something that just came to your mind, ki isko maine aise vision kiya?
Yeah, actually, I did not intend to write about cricket. I wanted to examine the condition of a person who is desperate for redemption, who wants respect, who could have been great, but couldn't. And and what goes on in his mind. I mean, what, how is he driven? And I, thus I wanted a character who has failed in the middle of his life, and only a sportsman can fit that that bill. So and then when I decided, okay, I'm going to write about the sportsman, cricket is the one that I wanted to write about because I know this game the most. Mm-hmm. And then when I started building the characters, the complications came up.
सर जब भी आपको अपने कॉर्पोरेट के सारे यू नो अलग अलग सिक्स मेरे ख्याल सिक्स इंडस्ट्रीज में यू मेड योर करियर कॉर्पोरेट वाज अ बिग पार्ट ऑफ इट तभी आप कभी ऐसे बैठ के वीकेंड पे ही लिखते थे या अभी हाल ही में ही आपके मन में आया कि ये करना चाहिए
नो आई हैव बीन एट इट फॉर अ फ्यू इयर्स नाउ एंड इट वाजंट इजी बिकॉज़ आई हैव नॉट ट्रेंड इन द आर्ट ऑफ स्टोरी टेलिंग And I have written other things in the past, blog articles and short stories and things like that. Never published though. Okay. Journal writer for a long time. But to structure it as a story, it took me a few years to understand the art of storytelling and put it all together into a novel format.
ओके अब क्योंकि अभी क्रिकेट की इतनी बात होने वाली है एक छोटा सा एक ट्रिविया क्वेस्ट कर लेते हैं कुछ क्वेश्चंस हैं मेरे पास अगर आप लोगों को बजर राउंड करना तो वी कैन मेक इट दैट वे If you're going to answer it, just shout your name and you can answer it. Maybe that's the most convenient way to do it. Akash ji se bahut bahut nivedan ki thoda sa wo baki ke jo kache limbu hai unhe thoda chance de.
And Akash, you carry on, bro. Because
no.
This is where I prove what a duffer I am. So just let me.
Assumption. Let's not assume anything. I may not know anything. So shoot.
ओके क्वेश्चन नंबर वन चलो सर नाम नेम वाइज कर लेते हैं शुजॉय सर को पहले पूछते हैं सर नहीं बोलूंगा शुजॉय जी शुजॉय दा विच फेमस क्रिकेटर हैज एक्टेड इन द फिल्म इकबाल मुझसे शादी करोगे विच फेमस क्रिकेटर कैमियो ही हो सकता है आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू ऑप्शंस ए रवि शास्त्री बी कपिल देव सी संदीप पाटिल डी अजय जडेजा
मुझसे शादी करोगे
और इकबाल दीज आर टू मूवीज जिनमें ये फेमस क्रिकेटर का छोटा सा कैमियो है बहुत ही जबरदस्त इंडिया के बहुत ही लेजेंडरी क्रिकेटर के
इट कांट बी संदीप पाटिल बिकॉज ही डिड कभी अजनबी थे तो पाटिल इज आउट देन हु वाज डिड यू से अजय जडेजा ही डिड हिज ओन मूवी सो ही इज आल्सो आउट सो
शाबाश
या रवि शास्त्री एंड हु एल्स से कपिल देव ना तो आई थिंक मुझसे शादी करोगे इज प्रोबब्ली आई गो विद रवि शास्त्री एंड इकबाल आई गो विद कपिल देव
Actually, दोनों में ही कपिल देव थे बट आई एम स्टिल गोना गिव इट टू यू बहुत ही उम्दा खेले आप बहुत बढ़िया ओके सेकंड क्वेश्चन आकाश चोपड़ा जी खेलिए ये रहा आपके कंप्यूटर स्क्रीन पर आई एम जस्ट सेइंग दैट फॉर इफेक्ट हु वाज द फर्स्ट क्रिकेट कैप्टन ऑफ इंडिया फर्स्ट क्रिकेट कैप्टन ऑफ इंडिया ये आपको ही आ सकता है ऑप्शन दो या नहीं चाहिए सर
दे दो मतलब जब रूल है तो वो जो आपने इतना इफेक्ट के लिए बोला कि ऑप्शंस आपके सामने सवाल आपके सामने आई विल डू फोन अ फ्रेंड आल्सो जस्ट फॉर द इफेक्ट
ओके ऑप्शन कर्नल सीके नायडू ऑप्शन बी मंसूर अली खान पतौड़ी ऑप्शन सी विजय मर्चेंट या ऑप्शन डी लाला अमरनाथ
कर्नल सीके नायडू
आज शाबाश
क्या बात है
क्या करेंगे इतनी धनराशि का आप
इसका मैं बांट दूंगा क्योंकि मिलेगी नहीं
अच्छा ओके शुभान आपके लिए क्वेश्चन हु वाज द बॉलर अरे ये तो बहुत इजी है हु वाज द बॉलर दैट युवराज हिट फॉर सिक्स सिक्सेस इन द इनॉग्रल T20 वर्ल्ड कप शुड आई गिव यू ऑप्शंस
स्टुअर्ट ब्रॉड
थैंक यू सो मच स्टुअर्ट ब्रॉड जब जब ये सुनेंगे हिचकियां ले लेके बेचारे को पानी पीना पड़ेगा
या आई एक्चुअली वॉच्ड दैट गेम लाइव एंड इट वाज द मोस्ट फैसिनेटिंग थिंग आई हैव एवर सीन And I was thinking at that time that how will this bowler continue with his career? Like, we'll keep on remembering this all through his life, probably.
Yeah. I mean, it's just so bad. Like, you know, you start dreaming about it like nightmares and stuff. So, all the power to that boy. And Yuvraj was amazing on that day. Next question for Shujoy. Which father-son duo have both played cricket for India and have acted in films? कौन से बाप बेटे की जोड़ी ने इंडिया के लिए क्रिकेट भी खेला है और फिल्मों में भी काम किया है ए पतौड़ी साहब एंड सैफ अली खान बी रॉजर बिनी एंड स्टुअर्ट बिनी सी सुनील एंड रोहन गावस्कर या डी योगराज एंड युवराज सिंह
Hi. I'm tempted to go with Seth, but that's the very obvious answer. But I will go with Seb because none of the other kid, whether it's Rohan or who they sing, the other two you said, Roger Binney, Stuart Binney.
Yeah.
Sir, played for India. Sujoyda played for India. Played for India.
Seth never played for India. Right.
That's the cue. So not Seb. Sorry. Phone a friend.
Akash, can I call you, bro?
Yes.
I'm calling Akash. I'm doing a phone a friend with Akash. And Akash, these are the questions. What do you think is the choice?
See, I would say that Yuvraj and Yogaraj, I think, might just be the right answer.
And I will go with Akash because I think he has infinite more knowledge than I do on cricket.
Bilkul sahi jawab hai. Fantastic.
I'm a millionaire.
Akash ke liye chal, ek ye round complete hi kar leta my questions ka. Akash ke liye question hai, which current player in IPL? Which current player in the T20 League came back from international retirement to play again as an international cricketer for his country? Kaun se T20 League mein abhi khelne wale player ne retirement se bahar aakar apne desh ke liye wapas international cricket khela hai? A. Dwayne Bravo, B. AB de Villiers, C. Shane Watson, ya D. Ambati Raidu?
Actually, first one, Dwayne Bravo. Ab to injured ho gaye bichare, wo league mein bhi nahi hai. Chale gaye wo.
Uska bahut hi
sad story. Sad story ho gayi wo.
But ये बिल्कुल ही सही जवाब है, एकदम सही. Bravo is तो अगला question Shuman दा के लिए. This is the last question we'll do in this round since we have a lot more things to ask and talk about. The question is, which Indian player was one of the elite few to have taken at least 100 Test wickets and scored a double century? One of the very few players who's taken at least 100 Test wickets and scored a double century. A. Ravi Shastri, B. Kapil Dev, C. Bishan Singh Bedi, or D. Ravi Ashwin, Ravichandran Ashwin.
Kapil Dev has to be.
Ooh. Kapil Paji never scored a double century. Someone, no.
Oh, he should have even called a friend. He should have called Akash.
Kapil Paji never scored a double century. No. That's fair. Paji never scored a double century. Paji pitai bahut ki, but not a double century.
Double century.
It's actually not that tough. Ravi Shastri, Kapil Dev, Bishan Singh Bedi, Ashwin.
Ashwin
has not scored a double century either. He's got 4 test centuries. I'm sorry, I'm showing off.
You get, Shuman, you get one more answer wrong, I'll get the right answer.
Correct. Then it has to be Ravi Shastri.
Thank you. Thank you so much. But yes, Ravi Shastri, yet another player who could like just come with the ball and start showing his magic, then get on with the bat and hit the first ball for a 6. So that was another amazing player that India ne kamaya.
Shane Warne's debut, I think. Shane Warne's debut, I think, in Sydney. Scored a double century. Bahut patai ki thi. I guess so. If I get it right.
Okay. Coming back, main puchna chahunga, yahan par humare saath itne sare guests hain, itne esteemed guests hain, people who know the game. People who've seen the game, people who've seen the entertainment industry so closely. Mujhe aap logon se puchna tha, I will read this first, ki match fixing ke baare mein itna kuch hum sunte hain, that it exists in the sport. But since cricket is so big in India, cricketers are like Bhagwan hamare liye, do the scandals become bigger than they actually are? I mean, whosoever can take this.
I'm not sure, like, you get to hear a dark side of any industry.
Yes.
I mean, cricket is just one of the, you know, there's something dark about every industry. Right? So I don't think that in any way smudges anything on a cricketer or the game itself. You know, a player and the game is above that, you know, and these things are part and parcel of life. Yeah. Zindagi ke saath maut bhi aata hai. So what can you do?
आजकल जिंदगी के साथ कोविड भी आता है.
अच्छा, मुझे ये बताइए कि sometimes it's not only about the money. The game is a lot more complicated. It's a lot bigger than money. There's so much more at stake. And if Akash can take this, please, you know, जब ये चीजें हम सुनते हैं, there's so much more involved. कितना mental है ये?
Yeah, to be very honest, mera ek isme thoda standpoint ye hai ki firstly it has very little to do with the money that's that's on offer to begin with, or where he's coming from. Honesty, ethics, they are a different they're in a different sphere. ऐसा नहीं है कि जो गरीब है उसको वो ऑनेस्ट नहीं होगा और वो जो रईस है वो बहुत ऑनेस्ट होगा, ऐसा नहीं है. क्योंकि जिसको ज्यादा पैसे चाहिए, इट्स नॉट अबाउट दैट. इट्स एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इट्स अबाउट योर ओन ऑनेस्टी, योर ओन एथिक्स, योर एंड दैट्स वेयर इट स्टार्ट्स, दैट्स वेयर इट एंड्स. ऑनेस्टली कि हमने वो भी देखा है, लड़के भटकते हुए जो बिल्कुल ठीक अच्छे परिवारों से आते हैं और वो भी बेचारे खड़े होकर रिपोर्ट करते हैं, जिनके घर में शायद उतने बड़े बड़े आईपीएल के कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स नहीं होते. दे आर द वंस हु एक्चुअली आर द विसल ब्लोअर्स. दे गो एंड से, यू नो सर, वी हैव बीन अप्रोच्ड, एंड अदर्स हु आर स्टिल साइलेंट एट टाइम्स. सो आई थिंक इट्स डाउन टू द इंडिविजुअल. लेट्स नॉट पेंट एवरीबॉडी विद द सेम ब्रश, बिकॉज देयर इज नो वन ब्रश, टू बी ऑनेस्ट. और देन देयर कुड बी कंपल्शंस आल्सो फॉर ऑल वी नो. सी दैट्स द अदर साइड ऑफ द स्टोरी. की वी हैव heard things that okay, somebody is getting trapped. Now if somebody is trapped, we don't know, we have not been in his shoes. So what is making him do things that he will regret eventually? Because all of us do. I feel that all of us have to answer to that conscious, that our man in the mirror. You can't be dishonest, and nobody actually likes to be that guy ki yaar maine galat kiya tha. Aur agar aapne apne desh ko bech diya ya match ko bech diya, apni team ko bech diya, kahin pe wo kaam kiya, to you can't sleep peacefully. So it is a tough one, honestly, to each his own. But in the end, Baba Mummy ne hi bataya tha, honesty is the best policy. It is actually at the end.
Because you're talking about it, Chopra sir, mujhe bataye ki which was that one case that shook you, jo aapne suna. Jaise for me, it was Hansi Grania ka. Kaan khade ho gaye the bilkul ki ye kya sun liya? How is that even possible? He's such a gentleman of the sport. Which was that one?
Yeah, that 2000, that whole, that was the black day of international cricket. Because there were quite a few skeletons were like tumbling out of the cupboards, and you were wondering what exactly has just hit this sport. Because people who you thought, yeah, these are my idols, this is who I want to be. Everybody held Hansi Grania and South African cricket in such high regard. Yeah. You felt, ye to yaar, they'll go through a wall for their country. And then suddenly all this happened. A lot of names were dragged into this controversy. And at that stage, you also felt, because I was still playing first class cricket. I hadn't played for India at that time. And you suddenly realized, ki yaar, ye, I mean, I'm in an industry and suddenly this profession mein hua kya hai? Will it ever be same again? The game that I saw and I started playing and I wanted to be this India player. But will playing for India mean the same thing as it actually meant like 15 years ago, when Kapil Paji was lifting that trophy at that Lord's balcony. So those were tough times. But then as life tells us, we bounce back. Cricket is stronger, bigger, better now. And it will continue to just grow, because cricket is cricket in India. Yaar. It's still like more than a religion.
You also look at the Bollywood as an industry very closely. Cricket and Bollywood are like two really, really big things in India. What are the parallels that you draw? Because यहाँ पर भी वो होता है बॉलीवुड में, जहाँ पर एक मोमेंट आप परफॉर्म कर रहे हो, दूसरे मोमेंट आप परफॉर्म नहीं कर रहे हो, तो पब्लिक आपको भूल जाती है, they start trolling you, and you know there's so much pressure. There are parallels between the two.
I guess, yeah, because both, I think both the industry are subject to public. You know? We are alive because of the public. It's the audience who keeps us alive. It's the audience which keeps us going. And it's the audience who makes or breaks us. And all that depends on the performance that we put in. So I am I live every Friday. I'm as good or bad as my last Friday. And I'm assuming, Akash would be a better person to say this, a player is also as good as bad as his last match. You know, they live by the match, we live by the film. So in that sense, we are... I think quite similar, and I think cricket is not just a physical sport, it's a lot of mental sport, you know, like a lot of things going in your head also. It's a very human game. It's not just taking a bat and hitting a ball. There's a lot of science, there's a lot of thinking, there's a lot of planning that goes into it. Similarly, which happens in making a film, you know, we have to do it. There's nothing physical, there's a lot of mental aspect to these things. So I think that kind of makes you crave from appreciation, you know, because you're playing to the gallery. We all crave appreciation, whether we admit it or not, we all crave appreciation. We would like to see ourselves succeed. We would like to see the audience liking for what we do, you know. Correct. I mean, that's the aim, whether we like it or not. And I think when we can't do that, when we can't achieve that, when my film flops, or maybe I can't make I'm assuming if I can't make those double century, I will feel bad. You know, I will feel bad. And that's how it is. But I think that's how it's, you know, it's quite similar. I think the humanness in both the industries is quite similar. You know, we are both craving for the same thing. And we are both playing to the same thing, the audience. That's it, man. All we want is some little appreciation from the audience.
Well said.
It's very well put. I couldn't have, you know, better myself. Yeah. And this reminds me that every movie has a trailer. And this is the first time a novel has a trailer. And I want to ask Shumanda that, ye kaise dimag tigadam, ye kaise chala, ye kaise bana, ye kya hua?
I look at my book as a means of entertainment for people. And, you know, continuing to where Sujata was saying that you're making movies for your audience, and similarly you play cricket for the audience. I write book for my readers, and I feel it's my job to reach out and tell as many people as possible and motivate them to read. And I think that the trailer will do a good job in that. And that's why we thought we should put out a trailer and inspire or motivate people to read the book.
That's amazing. Shujata, do you think this book has the potential to be a web series or a film one day? I mean, you are the best person to answer that.
See, I have not read the book as such, but I've seen the trailer. I've been privy to, Shuman has been very kind to show me the trailer. And from the trailer, what I felt was, more than the sport, it's about a human being.
Mm.
Okay, it's about, and you know, in any film, I mean, I can't speak for all the filmmakers. For me, a film is a journey of emotion. Everything we are dealing with, one emotion or the other, whether it's love, hate, greed, revenge. Matlab, without an emotion, we can't make a film. The sport, the world comes after that, you know, and we set the emotion in the world. So right now, I'm seeing a story of redemption. I'm seeing Rocky in a cricket field.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the same story of redemption. You know, this is a man trying to better himself, or probably, I haven't read the book, probably correcting the wrongs that he may have made in his path, right? Yeah. And becoming a better person. So, and I'm assuming the book makes him do a choice between his art and life. Okay. So I think this is a great story. This is a great emotional value to a story, you know, and I don't see any reason why that emotion cannot be shown in a film or a series. You know, it's a great storytelling. We all want to know. We all want, you know, a journey. In a film, we love the journey. Whether you see any film, you know, whether it's a Rocky, whether it's an Iqbal, whether, like, I've grown up reading this author called Motinondi. The famous Bengali sports writer. His stories about footballers, you know, he used to come up from villages and score goals in the final national league. So these journeys always makes you feel good. You know, you always feel good about these stories. So yeah, surely, man. I think that was a very long answer. You can always edit it out because it's a recording. I'm sorry.
So what would be a nice tagline, if any of the three can give a nice tagline, in case this just does translate to a web series or a movie? A tagline is quite a must in that situation.
I think the gentleman with lots of book behind him is the best person to give that tagline.
Well, I'll just use the tagline of the book. Winning has a price. How much will you pay? So that's the tagline of the book as well. And what my character in the book faces is that he has to play a price for trying to achieve what he is trying to achieve through his team. And would be an appropriate tagline for the movie as well, I guess.
Akash ji, puchna chahunga, aapke hisab se kaun ye Neel Upadhyay ka character sabse acha karega?
अरे ये तो वैसे सुजयदा से पूछना चाहिए था, क्योंकि यही बता सकते हैं कि भाई कौन दैट ह्यूमन स्टोरी. पर्सनली आई कंप्लीटली टोटली अग्रीड विद व्हाट ही सेड. इट्स इन द एंड इट्स अबाउट ह्यूमन स्टोरीज एंड आवर इमोशंस, बिकॉज़ स्पोर्ट भी खेलते तो इसलिए क्योंकि मजा आता है, देखते भी इसलिए क्योंकि मजा आता है. तो ऑब्वियसली देयर इज पैशन, देयर इज फियर, देयर इज एक्साइटमेंट, देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ इनसिक्योरिटीज दैट क्रीप इनटू योर सिस्टम एज वेल. सो आई कंप्लीटली टोटली अग्री विद हिम. हु कैन प्ले I don't know. See, Ranveer is playing Kapil Paji and apparently he's doing a fab job of that. Tapsee Pannu is playing Mithali Raj. She's, I'm sure, is going to do well. Sir, ye casting director, sir, aap bataiye please. Sujoyeda, aap bataiye kisko rakhenge agar aap wo picture banayenge to.
No, I'm saying, you know, now what's happening with the digital world, there's so many good actors out there, man. Matlab bharpoor actors hai. I mean, for example, there's this guy called Pratik Gandhi who just did one series called Scam, where he's playing Harshad Mehta. I mean, they're fantastic actors, man. So, yeah, I mean, on a film level, you can get a Ranveer or a Vicky Kaushal to do it. But on a digital front, there's so many good actors. It's not funny. Yeah. Vikrant Masi would be a fantastic actor, you know. Matlab naam lete lete main thak jaunga, you know. So, but, yeah, it depends, you know. It also depends whether you're making a series or a film, and accordingly, you'll have to cast.
रिक्वेस्ट है कि वो जब मैच होगा तो उसमें कमेंट्री होगी तो मैं कमेंट्री के लिए आने के लिए तैयार हूँ अगर आप मेरे को लें तो I'll put my hat in the ring देख लो
Akash could be that cousin who buys the Delhi firm
opening ceremony के होस्टिंग मैं कर दूंगा सर सबका सेट हो जाएगा
डन सब कुछ हो गया इन हाउस
पिक्चर बन गया सर अभी रिलीज कर दो
ओके क्योंकि इतनी बात कर ली है आई थिंक वी शुड सी द ट्रेलर नाउ And I am going to ask the team here if they can cue it here or we or you know how we're going to do this is react to the trailer after the trailer is played.
My name is Neil Upadhyay and this is my confession. I was once India's best fast bowling sensation. The youngest bowler to take 100 test wickets but my shine faded away. When I was at the peak of my career, I retired at 35. I lost my way. Until my family brought me right back into cricket. What I didn't know about the second innings was that the match was already lost. The game was already fixed. They trapped me. Now in the death overs, I ask myself, how much should I compromise? I guess we'll find out together. The Fixer.
बहुत बढ़िया, बहुत क्योंकि ना मुझे लगता है इन्होंने बुक नहीं लिखा है इन्होंने डायरेक्ट टीम स्क्रीनप्ले लिखा है मेरे को तो वैसे ही लगा
Yeah, it looks like a thriller, man, rather than cricket. Or thrilling. Yeah, yeah. It looks like a. That's what I. That was my first reaction when I first saw the trailer.
Correct.
I don't know what happened to him. Why did he get thrown out? Why is this family suddenly deciding to buy the firm? And why did they choose him to put there? You know, it sounds very intriguing. Well done, Shimon, man.
All thank you. Thank you.
Sir. Behind you, this is probably the best.
Sujayda, come on. So there is Satyajit Ray and Tagore and. Murakami behind me.
Oh, then I take it back.
So, Shuman, this is, you know, when you see your that fiction in your head suddenly turn into something so beautiful, you're seeing a trailer, you're seeing the book come out, the story is taking shape. How does it feel? Because you've lived that character in yourself.
Yeah, certainly. In fact, while I was writing, one of the very unique experiences I had was how after a particular point, the character went on their own journey and I had no control on them. And I know it sounds strange to say that because actually I'm typing it all out, but the characters really went on their path. And here to see in a picture form what really happened in those 80,000 words, it's just fantastic. I mean, it's as if the book is talking back to me and saying that, hey, this is what you have done.
Sure.
You are responsible for...
So many times when I go to eat dessert now, wo log desserts aise laga ke rakhte hain, and you can see and choose which one is making you feel like more oomph about it. So main chahta hu, like the display dessert, ek chota sa kuch ek story bataiye na about Neil, which is there in the book, but which becomes like a preview for us. Yahan pe.
Yeah, I mean, like he stammers when he is nervous. Ooh. And otherwise, he's very matter of fact, and he's not worldly wise, he's a smart guy. He's athletic. He takes care of himself. But the moment he's put under pressure, or when he's lying, or when he's nervous, he will start stammering.
Okay. So I am a little nervous that I have a few more questions to ask you guys. And this is like a quick ask me anything that was done on Instagram. And all your fans have sent these questions. So, pehle Akash ji se, kaun sa favorite match hai jo jisme aapne khela hai jitne matches mein se aapka favorite wala kaun sa hoga apna match?
Well, 2003 Adelaide, India Australia. We actually first day we fielded, and Ricky Ponting was beating us to pulp. Matlab, double century he scored. They got 500 something, and then we thought ki ho gaya. Kyunki jahan se jaane se pehle, actually when we were taking the flight to Australia, we were told that you'll be losing all test matches. Like, why does India even go there? So if you go with that kind of like setting, then you know that you're up, what you're up against. So there we conceded the first innings lead, and then he went on to win that test match. That was just sensational. The best test match I've been a part of. Beating Australia in Australia, I think, was the first time actually. So it was just surreal.
सब बोलते हैं Australians are the bad boys of cricket. सच है ना, वो थोड़ा सा उकसाते तो हैं.
नहीं, बहुत उकसाते हैं वो, बातें मतलब क्या ही बताएं आपको. अब थोड़े से शरीफ हो गया वैसे, बाय द वे अब शरीफ हो गया वो. हाँ, वो पहले बीच में इतना हो गया था कि बिकॉज दे वर सच अ ग्रेट टीम दैट विद इन द ऑस्ट्रेलियन कम्युनिटी पीपल स्टार्टेड टॉकिंग अबाउट द फैक्ट कि ओके इफ यू आर विनिंग दैट्स ओके बट व्हाई डू यू हैव टू बी ब्रैश, व्हाई डू यू हैव टू बी अ सर्टेन वे, कांट यू बी नाइसर ऑन द फील्ड एंड इन पब्लिक लाइफ. सो Avoid, just leave that aside because it's taking the sheen off of how good you are, because people end up talking about the things that they should not actually.
Correct. Shujayda, aap film mein direct to karte ho, aap likhte bhi ho, which is the role you enjoy more? Because I know both are like, they are amalgamated into each other, but which is that one that gives you that mental state of wow?
No, I think writing. There's no discussion on this. I think writing is the best part of making a film. I mean, like how Shuman was saying, once you go into the head of a character, then the character leads you. It's very weird. It's a very weird feeling. But when you're writing, you're living different lives.
Jeez.
It's a good fun, you know? And you get to know so much more about yourself that you didn't even know. And sometimes that scares you. Sometimes that makes you feel good. Sometimes that gives you all kind of different feeling. But as you create characters, you realize, you know, you also learn about yourself. Like, one character throwing a pregnant woman into the railway track, that's inside me. So you start questioning yourself, you know. So, but yeah, writing is by far the most exciting part of filmmaking.
Like, who are your favorite writers that inspire you? Kisi ka style hota hai jo aapko bahut pasand aata hai, it matches your thinking.
No, I generally enjoy everything. I don't have any particular person or anything. I just love films, and I think Satyajit Ray is one person I am extremely fond of, but that's extremely biased and from Kolkata, but what to do. Then there's Salim Javed, there's Kadar Khan. I mean, these are like Bibles for me, you know. I mean, yesterday I was watching this film called The Trial of Chicago 7, written by a gentleman called Aaron Sorkin. And the fatke haath mein aa gaya. Superb. You know, when you see these things, and then I think I'm calling myself a writer. Bapre. You know, I should be slapped, patash. But amazing writing, man.
Somebody's asked this, Shuman ki itni action pack aur kudi aise filmy type ki book likhti. Is your future career plan to permanently write movies? This is some fan is asked.
Well, yeah, why not? I have no experience of it, and I'm trying to learn. And hopefully I'll learn from stalwarts like Sujayda about how to go about it. But I've always had a childhood fascination of acting in Ambadi, actually. And that has got nothing to do with writing. And I've been always thinking that, you know, the roles of character roles is something I could do myself. But it's unlikely to happen. But something that I write might find its way to the silver screen, definitely, and I'm pretty sure it's going to happen sooner than I think.
And any tips for any aspiring writers who want to get into full-time writing, and anything you want to tell to them?
Yeah, I think I know it's something that other writers have not told as a terms of writing advice, but I sincerely believe that it is very important to write a lot for a writer. Like one of the things that I have struggled with is that I want to write perfect stuff, and that will create writer block. And you are staring at a blank space because you want to put in that perfect prose the perfect word and the perfect thing in one page, and that is not possible to do. You have to write what you can and then improve it. So it's important to keep writing a lot of volume, and from there will come something very good.
I agree with Shumon. You know, this is how it happens, Rishi. Basically, like when we write something called a vomit draft. You know, you just vomit out whatever you have, just leak. Matlab achha bura soch mat, likhte ja. And that's how it happens.
But does it happen? Main aap teeno ko puchna chahta hu. You guys do a lot of creative work, so do we. That you do something, you write something or you draft something, and you are so angry with yourself ki maine itna bura likha hai, but when a third person from outside the situation will actually like it.
Then I will seriously question that person.
क्या लग रहा?
तेरे को ये पॉटी कैसे पसंद आया? I mean, so yeah. You know, the only person you cannot bullshit is yourself. So when you've written something potty, you know you have written something potty. मतलब इसके आगे पीछे कुछ है ही नहीं. मतलब यही है. ये टट्टी है.
कोई होस्टिंग नहीं किया जिसमें इतना आराम से बोला गया. दादा यू आर ग्रेट दादा यू आर बट लास्ट फाइनल क्वेश्चन बिफोर वी क्लोज दिस एंड अ लिटिल कॉल टू एक्शन फॉर एवरीबॉडी कि ये बुक जो है अवेलेबल है शुभन वेयर इज इट अवेलेबल एंड वेयर कैन पीपल बाय इट
इट्स अवेलेबल ऑन ऑल द ई-कॉमर्स वेबसाइट्स लाइक Amazon Flipkart Snapdeal इवन Paytm एंड अक्रॉस द ग्लोब एक्चुअली राइट नाउ इट्स गोइंग टू reach people after 26th when it's officially launched. But it's available for pre-book everywhere.
All three of my guests is, what would be the one takeaway or that one reason why you would purchase this book and actually sit down and give it your reading time? Shumon, let's begin with you.
For me, it looks like a turner, man.
See, sorry. From my perspective, I've only heard things. I've never seen things. I've read about it. I've heard about it. I don't know. Fortunately or unfortunately, I was never approached by anyone to fix a game. So I really want to see what exactly happens. Even if it's a fictional account, the fact is fiction is not too far from reality at times. So it will give us an insight.
Sahi baat hai. Bahut badhiya. Shumon da.
ग्रेट स्टोरी दैट गोइंग टू रिमेन विद यू फॉर सम टाइम
दैट इज अमेजिंग थैंक यू सो मच ऑल यू पीपल ए Shumon फॉर गिविंग अस दिस बुक Shujayda एंड Akaji फॉर मेकिंग दिस कॉन्वर्सेशन एन एब्सोल्यूट डिलाइट And I've had such a brilliant time. I've laughed so much in this interview. It almost felt like a chat with a friend. Thank you so much. And all
Thank
the
you.
Best for the book. I shall see you guys soon. Hopefully the old normal will make us meet each other in person.
Yes, absolutely.
Very soon.
Thank you, Shujayda. Thank you, Akash.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much. Thank you.